What is happening, everybody? We are here with Shadow of War, Middle-earth Shadow of War. So, let's try it out. I played Shadow of Mordor. Hold on a sec. Fuck that Nemesis. Alright, anyway. I played the first one, Shadow of Mordor. And it was fun and all, but the combat was pretty eh. Had to use that. Use that for a thumbnail. So I'm interested to see how this one is. I don't know.
Oh, what's the story so far? What is it?
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
Of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Celebrimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. Tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
Fuck yeah. Alright, the new ring, huh? So I don't really know much about this game.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom. A ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger.
Oh, shit.
How do you answer?
Well, with the sword, I suppose.
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What's in this? What it is?
You fool. You already knew this. Cool, I gotta get a screenshot. I'm sorry.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you? Where are you?
find him.
Talion.
There he is.
I will find you.
You wait. Never know what you'll find.
Bitch. Still a fucker.
Need to keep quiet.
We must defeat her. Why?
These orcs are preparing for war.
He almost got me.
But no, he didn't.
Oh shit, this guy ain't dead. Do what I want, bitches. Coming, dude. Just shut your damn mouth. It's really dark. I think I gotta get over there. I wanna hear what they're saying. No idea if I'm going the right way. I'm kind of thinking not. Okay, that didn't. All right.
I like to beat the soles of the prisoners' bare feet. Sounds strange.
Oh shit! Fuck yeah! Bitches. Alright, cool. I already know how to sprint. I already figured it out, Gabe. Spiders! That. Oh.
Celebrimbor, what has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting. You've kept us waiting.
Freeze it!
Spider does not fall for his prey, Ranger. Not unless a greater one is set before it.
Pretty big spider. But you're not as large as Ungoliant.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me.
Yes.
Now.
Immediately.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him.
Yes, it is.
How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only.
Oh, it's Shelob. Oh. You definitely know I'm going to.
I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
This means something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Cool, we got him back. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, that was fucking sweet.
Came to fight.
See, that was a mistake, though. Holy fuck. We're way outmatched.
The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected. Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
There's a whole lot of cutscene and stuff going on right now. A whole lot of it. One that has to be expected, I suppose. Act 1. Well, here we go. The siege of Minas Ethel.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Well, let's go do what we can. We better go now. I gotta save it. I'm sorry, I probably do this quite a bit. I'm sorry, but I must. I have high hopes for this. If the gameplay sucks, but the story's good enough, I don't really care.
The Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Palantir. What do I know about seeing stones?
There. His mind is weak.
Move over there!
Talk, fuck.
The search for the Palantir.
These are Sauron's captains leading the siege, interrogating worms grants intel. Press X to get intel on this captain. Crook. Crook. Reveals their weaknesses. Yeah.
The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Lower city and you're a crock. Take the upper city and you're a king.
Let's interrogate this nerd.
Wasting our time down here. What are we even?
What do you know? Bulk. Okay. Yeah, until I'm bulk now. Where's that coming from?
I don't like the sword. I'd like to burn it.
Hey, we can get this nerd too. We'll get this worm.
Did I just hit?
What do you know?
Muzu the Biter. Can be killed instantly by stealth attacks. Yeah. What the fuck you want? There we go, that settles that. What, you want some bitch, huh? Go, Frank, get over here. Hit. What, you want some now too? Come on. There we go. Alright, so this is the map. I actually just want to look at the menus quick. I can't do anything yet. Alright. Oh, he noticed me.
I thought he was dead.
He is.
Italian for bow.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of man filth.
Steal.
Alright, so yeah, I got the bowl.
The Gondorians, we have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Oh, alright, there we go. Oh, this is his trail, I see. Okay, there we go. Got some arrows back. Let's go get some. We don't need these. Alright, cool. You don't tell me what to do, boy. Oh shit, that's fast as fuck. Wait, what was this? Poison grog. You guys shouldn't be drinking that, that's crazy. So fucking fast, man.
Here I am.
He's close.
The Wraith World will reveal his presence.
Krug.
Okay. Becomes dazed after stealth attacks. He's over there. I don't know, I think we should try and climb up higher. I think that was a mistake what I just did. Fuck it.
For Gondor!
We're going in. What? No. What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? Don't die.
I will avenge my brothers.
Their soul cannot be stopped. Your brothers here dead and butchered. And there's nothing you can do about it.
Walk right into it.
You will die here, Lord.
Bitch. Bitch. Fucking kicked his ass. You can manage your gear in the inventory menu. Yes. View my new gear. Alright, so they do have different looks. I like that. That's good. So what's character? Oh yeah, that's right. All your abilities and skill points and things. And alright, anyway, let's get back into it.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
We'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idra.
That could have waited.
Don't fall behind, Talion.
Please, I'm so fucking fast. And I'm kicking ass, if I may say.
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're
yeah, it's louder the now.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to
She's like really fast. How's she so fast? Dude.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get with Atlantia, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Shit. Okay, I wanted to save those people.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Alright, let's go.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover your retreat.
We're going. Move.
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
Oh shit, they're everywhere. Alright. That's fine. We can deal with this.
The middle city is lost!
Pull it back! Go!
Cut them down! Okay, we're not supposed to help.
The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
I'm sorry, guys, but no, I want to save all these people. Okay, what's going on now? What do we run into? Yes.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
Until the glaive appears, then release the performant head. Oh, shit.
You're gonna die like this!
Can't do a glaive attack, okay? I take too much damage, I don't have much health. What the fuck? What's going on? I mean, that's cool though. Just that was not the time to use it.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. Barber. Our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time you tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
All right. I like the sound of this. Okay, let's see here, No, what if I don't want that one?
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Secure the Palantir. New. What's this? Oh. An enemy captain is pursuing a group of Gondorian soldiers. Holy shit. We got a lot of shit we can do, boy. So we, holy fuck, we gon' do it. I think we'll do this before we even fucking do this mission. Fuck yeah, we're gonna do shit. Bolg. Because yeah, he's the one we can stealth kill.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
Yes, we will. Character. For a burst of speed when leaping over objects, leaping or climbing. Yeah, see, I'd probably rather get that than this, I think. That would be useful. So I recover health by draining life from orcs. Oh, well, fucking, yay. Oh, we already have that? Oh, wow, I wish I would have known that. I think we'll go combat here. That'd be pretty useful, too. Fuck it, we're getting this. We're separating from the herd. Anyway, we're gonna end this episode here, everybody. And we're gonna be with the next one doing some shit.